We love our pets, but sometimes they have accidents that get deep into the pad beneath the carpet, where regular carpet cleaning just won't reach. The urine stain you see on top of the carpet, by the time it goes through the carpet, backing, padding, and possibly subfloor, is about 3 to 4 times the size underneath. This group of pictures shows the actual process that is used to convert the urine salts back to liquid urine, and then using this tool called a water claw to thoroughly rinse and extract the contamination out of the pad and the carpet. We stand on the water claw, providing weight and pressure so that we have the most thorough rinsing and flushing action possible. This video clip shows the flushing in action after about 20 to 30 minutes or so of dwell time, where the liquefied urine is now able to be extracted and thoroughly rinsed. We do this several times until the contaminated area is completely clean and clear. So for the most thorough pet urine contamination removal, you know who to call.